Syria, we were living in a tough situation, a very difficult situation, you know. Killing, kidnapping everywhere. So always you have this fear in your mind, even when you were asleep, when you were awake. So always you have this anxiety and worrying about your life. And by time passes, and we couldn't tolerate this situation because there were a lot of bombs everywhere around my house, and we have reached to the extent that some of my house were pumped. Yeah, a little bit of my house were pumped, and thank God the kids are still alive till now. So I decided to leave the country, yeah, immediately, because I'm in danger and urgent need to be safe. So this is the most important thing in life, to be safe. The most important thing in life. So there is no coverage for phone, there is no bread, there is no food. Everything is difficult to catch. So if you want to eat your lunch or your dinner or your breakfast, you have to go far away to get a small piece of bread and to pay too much money for that. Because, you know, when there is war, there is merchants of the war who exploit the situation and raises the prices of everything there. Yeah, so I decided to leave my country, and I decided to go to Jordan. This is the first step. And during the road, it also takes me like, I'm not sure of the duration, it may be 2 or 3 months to arrive from Syria to Jordan. Also, the way is so dangerous, you know, because there were a lot of gangs, a lot of violence people, and the bus maybe sometimes has to stop to wait until the way to be safe and to continue this journey. Yeah, and after that I stayed in Jordan for maybe 3 years. Yeah, for 3 years I stayed there. In Jordan, it was a little bit better than Syria, but the same situation is difficult for me because we were not allowed to work. So in Jordan, 3 years, and I have this fear of being sent home all the time. All the time, I have this fear. So at last, we have submit an application to the United Nations to have an approval for refugee outside the Middle East. And I was thinking of Canada because it's maybe the best place to live in the world. It's multicultural, the way of life here is so perfect. Everyone respect the law, and everyone keep his mind in following the law. The law is the most important thing here. And there's safety here, I can work, everyone can work. And I always say I God bless us being here.